on the Cape Peninsula is never complete without experiencing this magnificent drive called Chapman's Peak Drive. Come and experience it with me. Literally arrived at this brand new coffee shop called Stag Coffee Shop to take a look and grab a cup of coffee. And what an amazing find. Look who I find here. Mr. Bloody George, Ray Harkinson. How are you, bro?
How are you, man?
Lekker, man. Good to see you, man. Yeah. Congrats, man. Looks pretty amazing, Ray. I mean, starting a coffee shop in lockdown, I mean, like, tell us more, you know what I mean? Let's go and grab a cup of coffee. So yeah, this coffee shop is literally a few days old, and I'm going to just say how's it to the owner, Keegan. Keegan, how's it? How are you, man? Congratulations on this amazing feat, opening a coffee shop during lockdown. I mean, that's pretty incredible.
Yeah, huh?
Pretty overwhelming for yourself, I'm sure. Yeah. Tell us a little bit more.
So yeah, we opened on Saturday. We've had quite a nice flow of people coming in already. A few loyal customers coming back again, very sure that we open. And then punting a lot of new business. So we have,
you know what, sometimes you got to grab as the proverbial, what, bull by the horns, eh?
Yeah.
And just run with it.
Exactly.
And good for you, man. So on that note, I'm going to order two regular cappuccinos.
Sure.
For my good man, good wingman, Ray Harkinson in the corner, who I just happened to bump into here. Excellent, man. Cool, yeah, thanks.